Hello, I'm Ed Retard. This is a Mr. Music presentation in which I offer you the 26th of the 27 concertos for piano and orchestra of Mozart. The piano was Mozart's performing instrument. Pianos in his day did not have as much expressive power as today's pianos. They were lighter in tone, and that fact is reflected in Mozart's compositions for piano. His concertos for piano and orchestra are among his greatest musical achievements, especially the last eight of them, numbers 20 through 27, all of which you can now enjoy in my Mr. Music presentations. This concerto number 26 is one of the lightest and happiest of them all. Its first movement is fast and light. Its shorter second movement is slower, but still basically cheerful. And its third and final movement is even faster and lighter than the first movement. This concerto was nicknamed the Coronation Concerto because it was performed in the year 1790 as part of the celebration of the coronation of German Emperor Leopold II. Whenever I hear this concerto, it lifts my spirits. Here now is a complete performance of Mozart's Concerto No. 26 for piano and orchestra. Thank you. Slower second movement.
Thank you.
And now the very fast and cheerful third and final movement.
Thank you.
I've heard Mozart's Concerto No. 26 for piano and orchestra, known as the Coronation Concerto. It was performed by pianist Yeno Yando. And the Concentus Hungaricus Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Matyas Antal. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here with written permission of Naxos. I invite you to visit the Naxos website, naxos.com. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.